Hello, I'm Martin. I'm a volunteer at the Kilbryde Hospice. I work on a Thursday, all day Thursday, in day services. And I've been involved with the hospice now for about a year. I came along to the hospice because I stopped working and I'm not ready to sit and vegetate and watch rubbish television. I wanted to try and put something back into the community. And this, I think, is a service and a community project that we need to support. This is a service that any one of us may need at any one time, and it's vastly important to me that we try and make this service as good as we possibly can. So I come along on a Thursday, and most of the time it's really just being a listening ear to people, just being there for them, just being there to sometimes just share your own experiences, try and keep the situation more positive. And I must say, and I have to say this honestly, I think I get more out of this than the patients do. They're a great bunch of people, the staff are wonderful, the organisation is an amazing organisation, and if you have any spare time that you could volunteer for the hospice, it would be very much appreciated.